everyone. Good morning. I just got home from the gym and I am starting Whole 30 day one. And I have heard about this hard-boiled egg hack with a mason jar and just tried it for the first time and I am mind blown. So I'm going to teach you how to do it.
All right. So first you're going to hard-boil your eggs, put them in some ice cold water to let them cool down. You're going to take your mason jar and fill it up just a little bit below an inch. And then after that, I have two ready just to show you. This is crazy, y'all. You're going to take your mason jar, close the lid, obviously, and you're going to shake it. And when I did it, I realized you shake it about 30 times. And I'm going to start. And watch what happens.
All right. So I just finished shaking my mason jar. Here it is right here. To dump it out. Watch this, y'all. This is crazy. Here's my perfectly done hard-boiled egg. Try it. Life-changing.